It is my pleasure to address this very important symposium, which is organized for the sixth time by the Department of Accountancy, one of the key departments of Faculty of Business Studies and Finance of our university. The symposium is named SACFIRE 2020, but we know that it has been conducting from 2015. We know that this symposium was conducted 5 times earlier consecutively with the participation of all needed stakeholders. So at this moment, I am very happy to talk as the Vice Chancellor of the YM University of Sri Lanka, but my memories go up to say even 2015. Even at that time, we participated, supported, and contributed to have such a symposium. I am one of the members who joined with their senior and other staff members to support producing a journal, which was one of the first journals published in the YM University of Sri Lanka. So even at that time, we were working together for doing research, disseminating outcomes of which into various stakeholders of our country. What I see here, they're going to make a platform for undergraduates. They are undergraduates to disseminate the outcomes of their incumbent research into a wider audience. So that is very, very important. Even we have the issue long time ago, how the people who are doing accounting are going to do research. Because accounting was considered something with mathematics, working with books, pens and pencils, and managing numbers. What sort of research you can go ahead and do with mathematics? That was a problem with many even academics. But we know in developed countries, accounting was the base for doing advanced scientific research, especially in the areas of agricultural systems, biodiversity, environmental issues. They have been taken from the point of view of accountancy. What benefits, cost, financial benefits and cost are taking place when you add environments, food systems and many other things into the system. So today, doing research on various other areas with the help of the subject of accountancy has become a sort of fashion in the education world. So I really would like to join with those undergraduates who are presenting their first research in this symposium. But to support them, I know the people from the industry are joining. That's a really a remarkable point. That is what we need at this moment in the national universities, rather than going alone with our own undergraduates to teach them. We want to get the people who are experienced in the outside world to show how they are dealing with the rest of the world in terms of doing accountancy, benefit cost analysis and all these things. So I believe this symposium that they are conducting for the sixth time, giving a really good opportunity for our students to join not only with the academics but with the industrialists, other accountants and experts in the field, share the knowledge that they have generated over time. So it is really good that the people's knowledge is now going beyond the knowledge. It comes to an understanding, and that develop the positive skills and a right mindset which is very much needed for an accountant. We know most people believe accountants as very tough people, and they're dealing with accounting and auditing that you don't like. But accounting is the base of a subject which determine and give evidence to make good decisions. So I always believe if you are dealing with good accounting and good auditing, that gives a real good evidence for you to go ahead in all other work. If not, you will be failing in your attempts in the future in an area where you are not knowing. So with that in mind, I really thank all people who organize this symposium for the sixth time from 2015, especially the head of the department and the dean of the faculty, who are supporting to have it, especially in a period like this, where the students are away from our universities, academics are separated from their research and other work, but we are virtually met each other in the all possible way that has gone into a level of conducting this kind of very successful symposium, which combines all sort of stakeholders online and sharing. So in a period like this with the COVID-19 pandemic, I think the department has taken the right step not to postpone, not to cancel, but to go ahead with the existing resources and opportunities to make use of students' knowledge and what they have been gathered over time to give it to other people. Thank you so much for all organizers, my fellow staff members and students who are present in today, and all industrialists supported their attempts to become this kind of young researchers. So I congratulate in this very good day and this pleasant day. It will be a really nice day for you in terms of accountancy research. Thank you.